Hasn't been this empty for a long time. Going to be about $180 for water. Right?
That's what he said.
Quite the collection of shit. Enough stuff out here?
I don't know.
But it looks all nice and clean. Lots of junk.
Lots of junk in there. Oh, that's a bonus. Yep.
So are you doing watching a football game?
Yeah.
Who's winning?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
I don't know.
I don't either. I was watching, but you don't know. You don't know what's going on. Cutting paper.
I'm busy cutting paper, and a football game is on.
You got no time to watch that. Too busy cutting, right?
Yeah.
Too busy cutting. Yeah, yeah. All that stuff.
Yep.
That's the rest of the apple. It's rotten.
That's a nice one.
Nice and rotten.
It's rotten.
Look at all them ones in the garbage over there.
Bag over there. All kinds, but them are all soft. You gotta pick some good ones. Not how can you pick them? And they do something so hard. That's a big.
That was almost a strike. You got it all the way out in the street.
Apple, they keep the doctor away.
You say so.
Well, you need a hell of a lot of apples then, eh? I think all the pears are off the tree. Looks like it.
Yeah.
I got a woman doctor.
Young one or what?
Middle age.
Oh, middle age.
From where?
At the VA.
He says he's got a new
I
one.
Walk in there. They assigned me to her. She just got transferred from Evans to Illinois Veterans Hospital.
Yeah.
And she shook hands with me. I'm your doctor from now on.
Cool.
Yeah, so what'd she do to you?
I look at her and boy, I got a crush on her right away. I even would dream about her.
Oh. Jacob.
There's a lot of apples on that tree too.
Yeah. Little ones.
I never ate one of them.
Why one? Bitter taste.
Not bad. They're all full of bugs, though. They actually taste. They taste good.
Oh,
yeah. First one I took had a ladybug on it.
Actually, the original tree, that stump, called the delicious.
Oh, yeah.
Kids spat, take wooden baseball bats and spat and break them. And
they beat the shit out of your tree, that's what they
and, and that, that loosened the bark on the tree, because the sap goes in the, you know.
Behind the bark.
Behind the bark. They loosen the bark and
that's it, huh?
That, there goes the tree.
Yeah. Screw that up.
So what, that's another tree that grew out of the stump there or what?
Yeah, those are all shoots from the graft part.
You should have cut a bunch of them off so there was only one. That's funny how they just keep growing out of it like that, eh?
Yeah.
I got an elm tree at home like that.
Nature takes care of itself.
Yeah. Yeah, that other one's getting big too. Yours.
That's yours.
Fence.
That's his.
I know, it's from his old house.
He pulled it out by the root.
Which one?
And I took
it
home.
The fence.
That one?
No, that big one.
The big one.
That one over there?
Yeah.
That's a maple, isn't it?
Yeah. That's a maple you had that you pulled up. I threw it in the garbage. I took it home, stuck it in the ground to see if it would grow.
That thing up there, that whole big tree.
Yeah. That come from your house.
I guess it grew, eh?
It really grew, yeah.
I try to grow it in my yard and I can't get one to grow. I can't get a maple tree to grow. They get about this high and that's it. I've tried like 5 times already.
Crazy. Yeah, yeah.
Huh.
Oh yeah, I've got MPs growing some places.
Well, that thing can't be much more than 10 years old then. This is from my house. Well, that tree couldn't be any older than I've had my house 14 years. So it could be 13.
13 years.
Because that was right away.
When he dug up the backyard, all that shit.
I think that was 89 or 90. Yeah, because Mickey came over and dug that out.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Time goes fast. Yeah. Enjoy.
Yep.
very long. I wish it was like this. Last August, they told me how long I got to live. 4 months, they told me, because I got lung cancer, and I should quit smoking.
Yeah, that'll really help now.
So I smoke a carton a week.
Keep doing it, it'll kill you.
That's what they say on TV. Don't smoke, it'll kill you. Tobacco companies were smart when they had the draft. A lot of kids that were drafted didn't smoke. Parents would let them smoke.
Mm-hmm.
They get drafted and got a lot of free cigarettes. The tobacco companies knew once they get the kids hooked on tobacco cigarettes, they got a customer for life.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you gotta rearrange that now, I mean.
Yeah, if I blow it out once more.
Once more, you're gonna blow it out?
Mm-hmm. I'm just amazed that Jake's outside.
It's warm enough for him to be out. Hey, Jake.
He's all bundled up.
Well, it's cold. He's got the jacket on. And
the hat.
The hat. And bubblegum in his mouth. He chews every day. Yeah. Exercise your mouth.
So it holds his teeth in. The bubblegum.
I don't know.
Get him doing some work. Good job for him. Sweeping the floor.
What's the matter? Clothes do something to keep warm. That's what the boss, when I worked in construction during the Depression.
Yeah. What did he tell you?
He was a tough boss.
He made you what you are today.
He'd come around the corner and the guy would jump. I jumped, he said. I forgot what he said. What are you jumping for?
Well, at least most of it drains down this way. You would have been thinking you would have brought a squeegee. You don't have one either, do you? Couldn't get a bigger broom.
That's the truck washing brush.
truck washing. Well, luckily, it dries eventually.
It's the pastry, that's the kind of groceries they had.
Washing the bread.
To wash the bread wagon.
It's an official bread wagon brush.
And they washed them every day. One guy, that's all they do.
Wash trucks.
The drying time.
Well, it's a little cleaner than it was.
Oh, yeah. All of it.
Cleaner than Kenny's soul is...
Jacob's something over.
Did you go to church this morning?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Yep. Even I did.
Then you know what a soul is.
Well, it ain't going to be hard. I'm just going to put it in.
Yeah, but the worst area is the car the same way.
Well, yeah. Well, 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock.
Oh, yeah. Why'd you do that by yourself? Alexander said he came to eat with you? What time was
that's
that
what
at?
I thought maybe it was an older couple. During church, they got married.
Oh, yeah.
I said that to Rachel, and she said, what? Hi, Missy. Oh.
And when she starts her
hair, her feet are so little, and those shoes are so cute. She's got the littlest feet. I mean, which is
what? I got my training on.
I see that. Dino came over just for you.
And Papa got his fingers full of cheese.
Cheese.
There's no cheese. Potatoes.
Squash.
Squash.
Oh.
Squash is orange. How come you don't like it?
There's no such thing as God.
Yeah, why don't you try the squash? It's orange.
Orange potatoes.
No.
You know what? There are sweet potatoes and they're orange.
Grandma, let me tell you something.
What
happened? In pre-K, the regular orange potatoes, I had the salt on it. I did. I ate them up.
Fall out of the guy's truck.
Oh, sorry.
Was that that noise?
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Real nice.
Take this, break this, bring this back.
Well, I'm going to buy it back so it can be thrown in the trash.
Well, what an idiot. How can you not have it I mean, if you put it in a truck, how did it fall out of a truck?
We're in the Corvette, me and Alexander. Isn't this cool? I don't know. He's messing around all the time.
I didn't get done in the time.
Get it running good though. It's running really rough. Isn't this cool though?
Papa put a sign that's dead end.
Did he?
Yeah, it's right there, that yellow sign.
Oh, he put that up. Your dad's watching what the thing is.
A couple months ago.
Yeah. We're in the Corvette. Do you like that?
Yep.
Yep.
Well, it's a little bit cleaner. Clean it a little bit every time. Start looking pretty good. All right. Always new house.
Howie.
Hey, Jake.
Hi, buddy.
Where's that other critter?
Hey, bud. Who would do anything to stop making so? Call us at 1-800-96-JERRY and tell us your story.
Well, you gotta do it right. You gotta be in the air.
I just want to know how a cheap tramp like yourself can call Devo to love man in America and tell him to shut up.
Hey, there's the imposter.
Oh, even again. That's it. That's even again.
Jake, do one of your good flips.
Jake.
The imposter. Jake messed it up.
I got it all fucked up.
love that girl so much, why didn't you buy her some tea?
Jake, are you done?
Over here,
you need to keep those things under control. You almost gave me a black eye.
We've all done it. We've all done it. We're getting lazy.
Yeah, this is the coked up weasel. I think he deserves a taxi cab slut.
Imposter.
You all done, Jake?
You all done. Come on, Jake. Do a good flip.
I got your little girl right here,
Howie. Look at Jake hiding down there.
Jake, what's going on, buddy?
Hmm? Jake. You blend in very well with the carpeting. Scaring the kid.
Yeah, I want to take a nap. I don't choose the way. Come on, little squiddy. You don't sleep in your throat. Spoiled boy. Isn't that right? Huh? What's going on here?
Mm-hmm.
What's
up? Infant? Are you an infant? Hmm? Are you a tiny little infant?
The infant, all right.
I don't know about you, kid.
I don't know what the matter for you, little squid. Huh? You gonna close that and not go mad, mate? I'm just like a hole in my head.
Looks pretty wide awake to me.
Yeah, I know it.
Are you wide awake? Hmm? Yeah?
What are they doing for the new fresh pepper, Candy?
Not yet.
Holy Moses.
Infant, take a nap.
Huh. She was sleeping for a minute when she woke up. Man. A little peanut. Yeah, a lot of peanut.
Following me. Are you following me? Infant?
I don't know about her.
Yeah, let's follow you.
It looks like you. I thought you were so interesting.
Yeah.
There you go, Potter. Yeah, when are you going to take a nap?
You don't take naps, do you?
I didn't take none this morning. Hello, Scorcher. Come on, get manager. Yeah. No, so how come you don't take a nap? 5 minutes, then you wake up again. Don't you? Huh? You little peanut. You're a little squirt.
He's watching me.
Mm-hmm.
What else? He's watching me. Are you watching me? Hmm? Are you watching me? You little infant?
Mother Alexander. I didn't see that. Mother Alexander. But Alexander took a nap, not like you. Yeah. Lay down in bed all the time, your eyes will wake up. Then you just pull her down, I don't know why. You'll take her.
Are you gaga goo goo? Hmm? Is that what you say? Gaga goo goo?
Oh, she got me.
Gaga goo goo? Gaga goo goo?
What's the matter, she talks?
Gaga goo goo? Cuckoo.
Cuckoo. Yeah, little squirt.
Shake hands. You shaking hands? Hmm? Get a good grip.
My own shit, man.
Get a good grip. Gaga goo goo. You want to see yourself? That's you. You see him? That's him. That's Gaga goo goo.
I don't know, Lizard. Ain't too bad, though. That enjoyable is that rain all week.
Gaga. Goo goo.
Rain all week.
Whatever. About 14 different ways. You know,
infant.
Musicians, composers. And then he put happy birthday into it. He's looking up Tchaikovsky. He's got a book that says something about these different composers. And he's going through the book, you know, and he gets asked,
Come on, boy.
Hey, Jake. Jake. Look at Jake up in the... Say hi to Jake.
Hi, Jake, everyone.
I wonder what that'll be.
Okay.
I'm going to heaven.
Hmm.
I'm going to crawl. It sounds
good. No, because we don't have time for that.
How long are we going to be here anyhow?
Not long.
Fine.
Five
my
minutes.
Mother ran for the fire to help my mom.
Yes,
and today, father was standing next to her.
Jake.
And he had passed out.
What the hell?
He passed out the window, and he got.
Jake.
the date on it?
First bar fight?
Yeah, I won the
eye.
But he was made, probably
think... just need a loser.
Maybe he saved her time, so she has no teeth, and she probably... Then you... Can you take her on the record now? You would at least go and buy her some dentures. Some girl blocked me from when I was coming out the bathroom, and my friend hit her, and he was just going out like four and four. And you will see, when I left, the girl was on the floor.
He's stalking it.
This is double barrel.
Yeah, turn that switch. The other way. The way that it clicked. You ain't doing it right then. You're doing it backwards.
For the lady on the end in the purple, for these two, do you know the difference between a rooster and a whore? A rooster says, a cock-a-doodle-doo, a whore will say any will do.
This is for the two people on the end. Nothing comes together.
Chance not plugged in.
The bad one and the one in the blue shirt.
What's up, man? What's wrong with that?
Tonight is mine, not you. I just want some beads.
Come on, let's get busy.
Spread out.
Yeah, it's got to be tapered back. This way. I got to take these blocks out of here.
I can take the blocks out.
All right. Well, you'll have to do that then.
Papa shovels dirt.
We both have to shovel dirt.
You can't live by looking at me.
No, what?
God damn, I'm so big for you.
I can dig out.
Jakey! Hey, buddy.
Oh, this is a black sickness. It's a black sock.
Yeah, it's trying to get in.
Listen to Jake. He's watching. Oh, come on, harder.
Probably.
You having fun doing this?
Yeah.
I hope so. Look at the way he's stacking all them over there. Listen to Jake.
Ow. Hey, Jake.
Them held up pretty good considering that guy dug all that out and was driving over them. And only a few of them got busted. Look at that pile.
Take it, Brandon.
You having fun? I don't know about you guys.
Another piece of take the weed.
It's real funny. I don't know. Jake's watching you. He's so funny. He's having a good time. Hey, Jake. Diddling, that's called diddle landscaping.
Well, what do you think, boy?
That's good.
Xander's landscaping.
Now, where's that stick
at? Yeah. Over there.
Where?
Right at the end of land.
Where you at, Charlie? No, I don't want that funny one. Where is it?
Papa?
Roundhead, what do you do to that stick?
Roundhead? Paws off me, you damn dirty ape. Come on, move around in it. Gotta see you move. You gonna wear that to by grandma?
Yeah.
She's take the mask off in the car.
Yeah.
That'll be funny. Look at Jake.
Hey, Jake.
Go after him once. Planet of the Apes.
What I need are some sunburns, baby. I need to just be kind of like glamour out there, baby. I'm going to take care of sick people, baby, and make them better. I heard you were Elvis too. You got orange lips.
Look what he's eating.
What? Oh, corn curls, baby. Elvis likes some corn curls.
To get a picture of you and Alexander.
Okay, I gotta go. Good I God. Really have to go, baby.
I know you gotta run.
Pfizer. Beats me. You got it upside down.
Not upside down.
The level. I don't think it matters. The level's not level.
You could have come way up here. Make it level. Thank you, right?
Well, it looks like you got the block about an inch too high. I don't know what you're doing. Right, Dino?
Half off.
You having fun? What? What was that? You know what I say? F. Ah, this shit's done. Crap. Nonsense.
More fancy.
More fancy, yeah. Where's Holly?
You want my Holly, dude?
Where's Holly? You gotta, like, put the end and then go way across and drag it. He's on it.
Oh,
How's your feather? He likes chasing stuff. String, feather, it don't matter. Tape measures, he likes tape measures too. He's quick with the string.
Take it, Dolby. Yeah, Dolby.
Well, that's probably a little too much, but yeah, that's fine. Because a lot of it soaks in and then it blows away too, so it's got to be covered good. It's a good job for you. That stuff's really sticky. If you'd put your finger in it, you'd be all full of goop. Oh, yeah. Well, some of that's not big enough to even put that stuff in. Good.
Yep.
Now the leaves won't blow into it. And stick.
I'm gonna do this crack in the mat.
Mm-hmm. You got a lot to do. Lots.
Did you know why I like doing this?
Huh.
They like working.
That's good.
That's what it means.
The lady goes great under there.
It's buried now.
Yeah.
It's a fossil.
Yeah.
Filling in cracks. I got you both on here working. get it here. Let me get the dad. Look at that.
Yeah. Midlife crisis, career change, man.
So that's your car. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you haven't seen that. Is that intriguing you, buddy? What's up, Holly? Are we?
Like sand through the hourglass.
Howie. Thank you.
Hi, Howie. I see a Howie tail.
Imposter, get out of there. Get out.
Hey, Howie.
You got everyone in the picture here, Jake. Come on, get out of here. You know who that is.
Hi, buddy.
Howie, out of all the spots, you gotta go and hide in the insulation. You cats sure do find the places. Should I leave you cats alone up here to get acquainted? Howie, I can see you're going to get in trouble. Is this going to be a three-way melee? Imposter, you're pretty brave considering this isn't even your house. Howie, where did you go?
Hi, buddy.
We got them all up here.
The Howie. The imposter.
And the Jake. You guys just have so much fun. Howie's a juvenile delinquent. Let's see. He's downstairs now, Howie. Now what's going on? Jake, are you like the big brother here? The attic, and we got Howie laying in the insulation, all comfortable. Like a goof. Right, buddy? What are you doing? Why don't you come on out of there? Come on, you don't need to be in the insulation. Come on. Come on out. Come on. Come on, buddy. Howie. Come on.
Oh, you're just completely happy with being on the insulation, aren't you? You guys are so silly. If Sandy could only see you now, buddy. You're just enjoying yourself, aren't you? Where'd you guys go?
Assassination by physical evidence pretty quickly, even as early as November 22nd that day. This was a guy, you know, the first thing the Americans found out of Lyndon Johnson privately. He saw this evidence. Johnson was sort of conspiracy minded in nature. He's always said the shortest distance for him between two points was always a tunnel. This is the way he thought. He felt that that meant that there was a conspiracy. He thought that was a worry because Americans would demand if they thought the Russians or Cubans.
You know, you guys are going to all have to get along.
He go to war against those countries. He said there could be 100 million people killed. So that when he appointed the Warren Commission to investigate this thing, he appointed it but quietly told the members, I sure hope you're going to come up with a verdict essentially of a lone gunman, because if you don't, it's going to be terrible for this country. And they did. You know, Frank Newport was...
Do you think they did because Lyndon Johnson told them?
How are you, juvenile delinquent?
That, there was certainly a feeling that it was a patriotic thing to close this and say that there was a lone gunman, not open the possibility that America might want a war against Russia and Cuba. The other thing is this. That investigation was flawed. You know, you were asking Frank Newport why in 1976 it spiked up to 81% people thinking there was a conspiracy. That was just after most Americans discovered that John Kennedy's people had tried to kill Fidel Castro, and that fact had not been told to the Warren Commission. Therefore, you figure it was a flawed investigation, and that shoots arrows in the direction of the conspiracy, which I agree with Henry Graff, there's not the solid evidence to prove.
Yeah. Kathleen Hall Jamison, Mr. Graff mentioned JFK, the movie by Oliver Stone, and a lot of people have given him credit, that movie credit, for keeping this conspiracy theory alive, particularly among people who weren't around in 1963. Do you buy that?
There's something very powerful about the visual dramatic image incarnated in a coherent narrative that is film. So I think, yes, it helps create a sense of reality that you don't really have when you read the books and the documents that are the discrediting documents, the documents that discredit those theories. But I think we also have to give some credit to the History Channel. But the series, The Men Who Killed Kennedy, we are certainly playing out in dramatic form a lot of these hypotheticals very, very recently.
Yeah, I mean, the Lyndon Johnson people have really been outraged by that because they, one of their segments is, makes this, follows up on the Oliver Stone point that Lyndon Johnson was involved.
That's right, and you know, Stone's film came out in 1991. His argument that it was CIA, maybe in conjunction with Lyndon Johnson, probably one of the least plausible explanations of who might have killed John Kennedy. Yet there was an ABC poll this week that found 4 out of 10 Americans had seen that Oliver Stone film. That's going to have a much greater impact than a book written by an historian who follows a little bit more orthodox laws of evidence.
Mr. Newport, do you, is your organization planning to continue to do these polls every 10 years or so?
Oh, indeed we will. We did it in 83, 93, and we'll do it again. One thing is...
Why? Why will you continue to do it? Why is it important?
Well, it's like, why do you climb Mount Everest?
Hungry World, ADM, the nature of what's to come.
And by SBC Communications, committed to providing Americans more choices in high-speed internet access and working to widen opportunities in broadband technology. As providers, as people, we're SBC Communications.
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
What's up, Howie? Something new?
Purchase video cassettes of the News Hour with Jim Lehrer. Call 1-866-678-NEWS.
Howie.
We are PBS.
Hey, bud. Are you guys gonna get acquainted? What are you guys doing? You guys are screwy. You guys are all goofy. It's a good thing I blocked that off so you can't get in there. Right, guys? Two ass pipes at work.
Yeah.
Where's that scrubby thing?
Ah! F off.
Oh, we did it.
Damn pumpkin hat. Off to the great expedition.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna kill some shit.
Dressed for it.
Yeah. I got my survival backpack. I could live in the woods for at least 24 hours. Dude, I know what the problem is.
The horn.
Don't come off. I was going to blow it.
That's the ass pipe horn.
I was going to blow it.
Trail's not marked too well here.
I'm gonna have to cut a path down this way.
Well, this whole path, you should have seen this, how thick this stuff was.
Christmas tree.
Yeah.
just grows there. Do you see anything? It's history. Nah, last year. All that little scrub crap in there. Oh yeah, I'm sure it is.
You know, a lot of that stuff we used to snowmobile on is all grown over. A couple weeks before the season, they cut shooting lanes in it.
Uh-huh.
They run through this shit like wild.
Oh yeah, there's all, you can see all trails through here.
This is the tree I removed.
Oh.
Is that okay? It broke off right here.
So,
I could have got a fine, I think.
Yeah. Look at how this stuff is down. That's how all this looks in here.
From the windstorm or something?
Yeah, they had a lot of snow that one spring. I don't know if it was this or last spring. And everywhere it was like that. All the fire lanes.
Yeah, you could just like shake the shit out of the camera and you'd get the Blair Witch look.
Got the image stabilization though. I don't have it on though. Now I do. So this is what they're doing?
Yeah.
Huh.
There's my rock.
Yeah. Damn rock.
I'm done it. Hey, I gotta show you this. See this birch? Yeah, but it's growing over it now.
Yeah, it went right in there.
Huh.
So if you ever cut that tree down, there's a slug in there.
Didn't come out the other side.
I just heard this thunk, and I looked.
The mushrooms.
I don't know why they're widening this out. Because it just goes down to the end and it just stops.
I don't care, it's better to ride on.
Footprints are coming up pretty quick here.
Here?
A big one, coming up a monster.
Sasquatch? Yep, lots of prints here.
Mm-hmm. See how there's in the bank there going up? Trying to get up the bank right
there? There's a big one.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Running.
It's a huge scrape back there, too.
Probably from a bulldozer.
No. Buck.
Buck. We'll get that buck. Oh, shack. How them things can run through here at night, I have no idea. Back at the ranch.
Effing deer crap.
What? A nap?
Yeah. Take a goddamn nap. Why not? Look at this guy.